By mid 2022, like Mulesoft was still growing, but at a slower rate. So the challenge for the company is to reduce costs. The senior teams want to focus on delivering on customer value. They want to go back to the previous golden age where they can just focusing on the growth instead of focusing on cost saving. We need a system in order to support that. We have consulted with AWS account teams about the AWS tools that we could use. We were able to build a data warehouse and a visibility portal to let the engineering team know like what exactly they need to do to improve on the well-architected pillars. We started from the cost reduction projects, which is one of the pillars of the well-architected framework. And we found out there are opportunities in other pillars as well, including efficiency, security, and sustainability. With this framework, we're able to connect the company's goals and the KPIs to how the engineering teams can help the company to achieve its goals in terms of the cloud maturity. So I think AWS has been a really great partner, right? So they really listen to the customer and try to provide all the service tools and any opportunity that they can provide for the customer to succeed.